Music to dance to radio. It's Rascal Flatts. They're hanging out with me and my gang. On our National Unfriend Day, we're playing friend songs today, songs about friendship, among other stuff today. We're doing that also, but that's kind of the theme that we're rolling with today. Now, of course, we're just a few weeks away, of course, from Thanksgiving. And I'm sure everybody has seen, if you're on Facebook, you've probably seen this. If you're not on Facebook, you've seen it on the news and all that good stuff. It seems as though Thanksgiving Day is slowly becoming just another shopping day, as at least a dozen major retailers are planning on opening for Thanksgiving Day, which is Thursday, November 28th. Now, this scene can become more and more common in homes across the country. Black Friday shopping, the annual rite of passage on that day after Thanksgiving, continues to creep further into the holiday as more stores open their doors a day early. It's going to be a break with tradition. Black Friday, which typically is the year's biggest shopping day for a decade, has been considered the official start to the busy holiday buying season. Stores open in the wee hours of the morning with special deals called doorbusters and stay up late into the evening. Meanwhile, Thanksgiving and Christmas remain the only 2 days a year that stores will close. Well, not anymore. It looks as though a lot of the stores now, Thanksgiving Day, is slowly becoming just another shopping day. Over the past few years, major retailers, including Target, Toys R Us, slowly have pushed opening times into Thanksgiving night to one-up each other and compete for the holiday dollars. Some say that they actually they initially resisted, saying that they wanted their employees to be able to spend more time with their families. But this year, Macy's, Walmart, and Kohl's are among at least a dozen major retailers that are planning on opening on Thanksgiving Day. Several are opening for the first time, and others, including stores like Gap, are opening earlier on the holiday than they did last year. I know there's a lot of people up in arms about that. In fact, on Facebook, the people are actually putting up things that says, "Don't shop on Thanksgiving Day." How do you feel about that? You think that it should be something that, maybe it's... Black Friday is the day. We're pushing the holidays. It's being more and more every year where the stores are opening up, and it's just becoming so commercial. And we need to remember what these holidays are all about. And I agree. Thanksgiving Day should be spent with your family, your friends. A day of not going shopping. Come on. Those deals are going to be there Friday and throughout. You have all those shopping days in between. So, yeah, I agree. They should be able, the employees should be able to stay home with their families and not have to worry about going in at 5 a.m. or 6 a.m. On Thanksgiving Day. So, you know. There's just another thing going on in the world today.
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down a road and back again. Your heart is true, you're a pal and a confidant. I'm not ashamed to say, I hope it always will stay this way. My hat is off, won't you stand up and take a bow?
And when we both get older, with walking canes and hair
again. Thank you for being a
Music to Dance to Radio, Andrew Gold, and thank you for being a friend on our special Friendship Songs Day here on Music to Dance to Radio. Brand new music now from 16-year-old Lord. This is called Team.
Wait till you're announced. We've not yet lost all our graces. The hounds will stay in chains. Look upon your greatness as you'll send the call out, 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 send. Until
we live in cities, you'll never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how to run things. Living in ruins of a palace within my dreams. And you know, we're on each other's team.
I'm kinda over getting told to throw my hands up in the air. So there.
Music to Dance to Radio.